shoulder roll. You walk hands forward, you step forward, you touch outside, flex, not extended, flex arm. So it's basically relaxed. If you can't hide, then you simply flip back out and roll over. Stabilize. So again, lock here, hands up, it's for basic. Roll down, indicate high, how high it is. Here, so hands is very comfortable. Suspension. Keep balancing in 1 foot. Touch it, touch it, touch it. Then elevate your legs and flip it forward. Finish it. Also, if it's difficult to do so, you can do it from the ground, like from shooting position. Bend, put arms down, touch it or whatever, and roll over your shoulder. So you shoot, roll. Same thing. There's no slaps, no any ground contact with the hands. So step on the opposite side. Forward, touch the ground, and roll it over. Also, you may learn from get to elephant position. Get position. You brought closer, closer, closer. Tuck your chin, remove arm, roll over. Quite simple as well. So you stay in position like that. Create pressure which lean you forward. Same like a low start pressure. On your mark, set, low start, pressure, pressure. Then you suddenly remove arm, roll over. Simple as, no clapping, nothing. And that should take you further. You don't need to stop yourself. So here, lift, now remove arm, roll over, same position.